bomb was there. General Groves, the man in charge of the Manhattan Project, was determined that not one but two bombs should be used to demonstrate both efficiency of the uranium-based bomb and the plutonium bomb.
Szilard circulated a petition to the president to say, you must consider the moral implications of this action, but it never did reach Truman before Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
The first decades of the nuclear age saw over 500 atmospheric tests.
I warmly congratulate the scientists and engineers who have carried out these successful tests.
किसी बुजदिल और अतात पसंद कौम का नुमाइंदा नहीं।
What you heard right behind you was the sound of Bofors guns directly targeting the top of Tiger Hill.
Allahu Akbar!
When the war finished, I realized, what did we achieve after that war?
Raise the stakes at all levels and to benefit nobody.
And that's just a waste of resources.
तो इतने पैसे गरीबों को दे देता नहीं, तो गरीब परिवार पलता।
ये देश ना सदर मार्केट देते जाना चाहो, मेरी देश लेना चाहो।
तो सूफीज का जो मैसेज था, वो यही था कि भाई लोगों से गद्दारी ना करो। ह्यूमन बीइंग्स तो पहले आते हैं ना, बॉर्डर्स तो इंसान के अपने बनाए हैं।
Every nuclear nation has exposed civilian populations to radiation.
Touch wood, we haven't had any case in which a single person has lost his life due to radiation.
हम ऐसा सुरक्षा को नहीं चाहता जो हम ही को सुरक्षा नहीं।
If there is a victor left, the very victory will be a living death for the nation that emerges victorious.